One of the overlooked Nautilus features is the file search. Not many Linux users utilize its full potential. And that's why I created this video to share some tips on using the file search option in the Nautilus file manager. Stay tuned. In Nautilus, you will find this magnifying glass on the top bar. This will open a search bar where you can enter the query string. That is not a secret. That's how you do it. But you can also refine your search based on time, file, type, and a lot of other factors. For example, you can filter your search based on the time the file was created or modified. All you have to do is, when you start yours, you will notice a drop-down menu near the search button. Click on it and you will see menu option with filter for your search. Here, click on the select dates button on the drop-down menu and then select the option file name to match by file name. This will give you an expanded menu where you can select the date since which the file was created, modified, or last accessed. You can also set a custom date by clicking the calendar icon. Once you have set the date of your choice from the list, you can see the criteria applied on the search bar and the result gets modified based on the condition that you put. Another trick is to filter your search based on file type. Let's say that you're looking for a PDF file. Click on the search icon, start typing the name, then from the drop-down menu, click on anything, and then click on the file name option. Here, select the type of file you want to search from the expanded view. For example, here I selected PDF and it will show the PDFs. Similarly, you can choose other type of files like documents, illustration, music, pictures, presentations, spreadsheets. And if you want more, you can click on the other type option and then you will see even more file types. Until now, what you've seen was the find command in Linux, which actually works on the file name. How about searching into the content? This is equivalent to the grep command, and this is also possible from the Nautilus file explorer. Click on the search icon and start typing your search query. In the drop-down menu that appears, instead of selecting file name, select full text. And now it should show the files that contain the search string you had entered. By default, Nautilus searches for both files and folders. You can refine your search to either files or folders. To do this, in the drop-down menu, select file name and then from the list, select either files or folders. And then you would have restricted the search to either file or folder, whatever you selected here. As the last trick, you should know that you can combine multiple filters together to get a more refined search. For example, you can combine the date filter with the type filter and then you will have a more accurate search result. As you might have noticed, all of this can be done in the command line with the help of the classic commands find and grep. But well, not everyone is comfortable with the terminal, and this is why it's a good idea to have these features present in the file explorer. I have more such videos where I show lesser known features of various elements of Linux desktop. You can find them in a dedicated playlist on our channel. And if you haven't subscribed, do subscribe for more such content.